What's going on, guys? It's your Alien Jobs here. Welcome back to a new video. Real quick, I'm going to show you guys every leak, every car, everything about the Forza Horizon 5 trailer that you missed. If you guys do enjoy this video, please leave a like, subscribe. It takes 2 seconds. I'm on the road to 4K subscribers. This video took a little bit of while to edit, so appreciate if you guys do that. Anyways, let's get right into this video. The first thing I want to talk about is the convoy size. Usually, we would get 12 people in a convoy or even 8. Now, if you see the screenshot right here, there is 96 players in a convoy. I don't know if this means in regular convoys it's going to be a lot, but 96 players is a fuck ton in the lobby. Moving past the convoy size, we're going to get convertibles in the game. Here's a little screenshot. I get it, every screenshot is going to be kind of blurry. It was hard to get these screenshots, but we're going to have convertibles in the game. Here's a little bit more things that are coming to the game. Also, we're going to have gift drops. You can send and receive gifts from the community. You can take one card, apply upgrades and paint jobs and drop it as a gift to another player, which is a big W. I mean, that's sick as fuck. We can do character customizer. I mean, who doesn't want to customize their own character? I'm an alien. I'm gonna customize an alien. Fuck it, why not? And then now, boys, we have vehicle customization. There's hundreds of new rims, hundreds of visual upgrades, and thousands of performance upgrades, which is insane to add to Forza Horizon 5. If you guys didn't know, Forza Horizon 4, their game sound sucks. Someone has to say it, I'm gonna say it. It sounds like shit. Thank God that we're gonna have all these new upgrades in the game. We needed it. Like, we deeply needed it. Also, here's all the screenshots of the new cars that are coming to Forza Horizon 5. I think I'm missing at least 2 or 3, but here is a screenshot of all of them that's coming. As you can see, we got tons of Fords coming. We got a Land Rover, Porsches. Porsches are sick as fuck. The Turbo 5. Can't wait to see that in the game. That's gonna be nice. Here's another screenshot I'm gonna throw up on the screen. We get 50 extra cars at one low price. I mean, let's be real here. It's not gonna be low. It's probably gonna be like 25 bucks for this car pass. But you're gonna receive a lot of new cars. So like, fuck it, why not? You know what I mean? You're also gonna see a bunch of weather control. Here's a screenshot of them talking about weather. I think that's cool. I mean, I think they're doing a really good job in Forza Horizon 5. I know a lot of people missed this. I hope you guys really did fuck with this video. I try to make it short, try to make it fast for y'all. By the way, boys, join my Discord down below. We're building a huge Forza community. We welcome anyone to join. When Forza Horizon 5 drops, I'm gonna have tons of people help people with money. We're gonna have people, you know, looking for glitches, everything in the game. Anyways, boys, I'll see you guys in the next video. Deuces.